Hello and welcome. You're listening to Filmy Beat and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. And a lot of hype has been created about Deepika Padukone's technical error in the last few days. Post the success of her recent film Piku, the actress threw a grand bash for her B-Town friends. But unfortunately, her guest list did not include her co-star Amitabh Bachchan. Yes. But naturally, that raised many eyebrows. And when she was asked about it, she told media that it was a major technical error on her part. And by the time it came to her notice, it was already too late. And she also said that I will never forgive myself for it. She even mentioned how she dropped him an apology message but did not have the courage to call him up and apologize. Well, of course, we can imagine. And now, when the mega star Amitabh Bachchan was recently asked about it, he said, अरे मैडम जाने दीजिए, जो बीत गई सो बात गई. इसी बात पे मैं आपको एक बाबूजी की कविता सुनाता हूँ. एंड सो ही रिसाइटेड हिज फादर हरिवंश राय बच्चन's पोयम, जो बीत गई सो बात गई. सो ऑल आई कैन से इज ऑल्स वेल दैट एंड्स वेल. एंड दिस इज द रीजन व्हाई बिग बी इज नोन एज द मोस्ट हम्बल एक्टर. दैट्स ऑल फॉर नाउ, बट डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब अस ऑन filmybeat.com. टेक केयर.